The Raptors taking on the Rockets, and Kawhi Leonard is back in the lineup. He's missed the last few games with rest. He had a pretty good one, 32 points tonight. James Harden had 35. He got off to a slow start, though. He was missing a lot of shots. Looked like it might be a bad game. Maybe he wouldn't be able to get that 30-plus. It's been so many games that he's done that. He had 13 in the first half. But it was the supporting cast for the Rockets that was putting on a show as Gordon throws it down with Siakam in the area. Quick crossover from Austin Rivers. Now all of a sudden it's a 19-point game. It's actually going to be a 22-point game after that Gerald Green splash. Raptors are getting destroyed. To end the second quarter, though, they go on a run to get back into it. They're going to take that momentum with them. Going into the second half, Kawhi is cooking. He pulls up from deep, and he drops it. Makes it a 9-point game. Second half, James Harden finally gets going, scores 11 points in the quarter, 5 of 7 from the field. He finished the game with 15 free throws. He made all 15. Look at the floater over Ibaka. Fourth quarter time. Nice 10-point lead for the Rockets. And they can't stop Harden. He throws up another hook shot, another floater in the lane. And with a minute left to go, Kawhi, he's backpacking. He lets the three fly. Splash. Another three from Lowry. Misses badly. Rebounded Siakam. They kick it out to Danny Green for three in the corner. Making it interesting. 5-point game. 36 seconds remaining. Eric Gordon steps out of bounds. The Raptors still have life. They're going to get another three. It's Siakam in the corner. 27 seconds left. It's a 2-point game. They don't necessarily have to foul. Eric Gordon brings it up, gets it back. He's going to let the three fly, and he's going to miss the three. So the Raptors are going to get one more chance at the buzzer to tie or take the lead. They're giving it to Kawhi. He gets the switch with James Harden defending. Good defense. Air ball. The Rockets are going to win at home.
Oh, Clay won't miss. What frowns with cash?
I'm going to show him a new play.
We're playing Madden now. Touchdown. I told you I got tricks up the sleeve.